In order to make business development and marketing fun, you really have to decide what is it that you value and what kinds of things are important to you. If you're really interested in food litigation, or if you're really interested in something that perhaps is obscure to the rest of the world, but it's something that you're passionate about, you'll find that you'll do it more often. And as we like to say to our clients, if you don't find a way to make it fun, you won't do it.